There's a magic that appears the first time a child figures out how to read, or the first time they figure out a concept in math that you can't get if you're not working with materials and working on your own independently.
Montessori helps each individual child reach their potential.
I really think that we meet the needs of children.
We're all different. We all have different learning styles.
Unlike a traditional classroom where children are all focused on the teacher, each child is at their own workspace. Some children are working together. Some children are working alone.
With the hands-on, it's not just sitting at a desk and having to see things and memorize them.
They're not doing these things because I want them to do it. They're doing it because they want to.
It's not about the teacher. It's about the child.
They're doing it because they see these beautiful materials on the shelf. They're drawn to it. They want to learn it.
They're physically feeling it and learning it that way, not just black and white.
This is a great program because we're teaching them to do for themselves.
Children learn better what they choose. Research shows that.
One of the first things I learned is about the math.
When they're learning their math, they're physically feeling those numbers.
I've been at other schools before, public schools, so you could see a difference.
Specifically math, they're struggling so much because they just don't have the hands-on materials that we have here.
By bringing it hands-on, the mind is at a different level. They start thinking outside the box. And this is important now because our children now are being raised in an era of instant gratification where we're saying, nope, stop, slow down. Not everything comes automatically, and they see it, it unfolds.
The reading program that they do with learning sounds and a picture that goes along with that sound that helps the child to become a really amazing reader.
They're definitely advanced, especially the kindergartners. They know how to read already. They're writing creative paragraphs already. They're so independent.
So we're teaching them self-control, which is a big lesson at this age.
We teach them academics, leadership. How can you make a difference in the world?
Concentration, focus, independence, and self-confidence. Because without those things, you're going to have a struggle through your whole academic career.
Or maybe you have a little weakness in a certain area. We also give you many, many opportunities to get better.
The Montessori method, it includes everybody, and nobody gets left out.
What works for one child doesn't necessarily work for another. But for addition, we have 20 different materials. So you have lots of opportunities to get better at those things that maybe you're not so great at.
It being family owned shows that they're more into the message that they're trying to get across.
Because they know that their children went here. And like me, when you're teaching, you're working with the children, you give the same respect that you'd want for your own children.
And Maria Montessori talked about sparking their imagination. And I think we do that. The children are excited to come to school. They don't want to leave in the afternoon.
It is about each child finding their own way in the classroom, with that teacher as a guide, a director of learning.
It's the type of job where you feel you've made a difference.